Those are the three songs that I was going to play.
Pretty awesome.
I get one more because of the the new space. And this was one that, like, I'd never written lyrics for. I was just like, I'm going to use this Rumi poem as, like, a placeholder. And now I'm thinking, you know what, for an EP, for a five-song EP, like, Rumi lyrics are fine. Because, like, this poem really worked. So tell me what you think. And tell Rumi what you think, even though he's dead. This is the kind of friend you are. Without ever letting me.